5:30 a.m. I'm presently in Asahikawa, and I'm about to drive 250 kilometers to Lake Akan in the far eastern reaches of Hokkaido.
The roads are pretty much solid ice this morning as I drive on my way to Akanko. I'm taking the northern route, which takes me from Asahikawa up and over the Taisetsuzan mountain range through Kitami, and then I'll go down to Lake Akan, far eastern part of Hokkaido. Every time I take a drive this far east, it makes me realize how big this island is. It's pretty huge.
And when the roads are really icy, it takes a long time to get anywhere.
Woo. Well, that was tight. A little sunshine. Been enjoying the drive so far. It's kind of nice seeing some new territory. Some roads I've never driven on before, actually.
25 years in Hokkaido, and there are still a lot of roads I have not explored. Akanko Onsen. Finally, after 3 hours driving, I see a sign for my destination. Akanko Spa.
Oh my god. It's way too much driving. Okay, lunch time. あっという間にランチだね。とりあえずこの2時間ぐらい、ホテルの温泉と鶴ヶリゾートの施設の撮影してました。We're in the Ainu Kotan 村. This is the traditional, the aboriginal people of Hokkaido, the Ainu people. It's a small sort of shopping arcade.It's all kind of closed up right now. It's definitely not the peak of the tourist season. We're gonna have lunch and then we're gonna keep shooting. Basically, we got 3 days here in Akan to explore and shoot a whole bunch of photos.
Day two in Lake Akan. We got another full day of shooting. Right now we're going up to the ski resort. A couple turns on the snowboard.
Good morning.
Morning.
Yoroshiku onegaishimasu. Akan ski jo. Kimashita. Hajimete. Hatsu suberi desu. Ureshii. Yuki wa ii yo. And
関西のおばちゃんたちに言わせると目がおかしなった
目おかしなった。
これがダイヤモンドダストですよと、ちゃうちゃうちゃう、ダイヤモンドダストは可愛いにしかあらへん。そう。
Okay. さて、アカンの仕事が終わりました。今、釧路空港です。釧路空港から自分の家まで、今一気に帰ります。これです。10秒に1枚写真を撮ってます。家に着くまでバッテリーが持つか。それとも俺が持つか。持たないかもな。結構遠いぞこれ。家まで帰ります。おう、出た。380キロ、夜11時35分。マジっすか。はい、わかりました。
釧路から家まで行きます。スタート。
450キロぐらい走りました。
to meet.